Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm doing more of a reaction video than I could have expected. First, I was supposed to do it Sunday, and I pushed it to Monday, but it happened, so I pushed it to Tuesday, which was yesterday, and that didn't happen, so now I'm doing it today. Well, by the time this comes out, it'll be Friday, and then the next day will be my shoot for the Wicked Student 2. I haven't really spoken much about it because I can't say anything. But today I'm going to be reacting to my first live at home ever. And this is back in 2020, so this is probably around lockdown time. Yeah. This shit and shove up your ass. Trying not to fall. Okay. Okay. Don't mind the cans. Those have been there for weeks and I'm just really lazy to pick them up. So here we go. Oh, okay, we have an upgrade in the music. Okay. Damn it. Freaking walk them off. It just kind of slipped, you know. Oh, this is Die. I know it. Because I still have the access to this background music. So when is the bitch coming on? What? I'm so confused. No! No! Oh, that's that movie. Oh, okay. Trying to. Oh, okay. So it's kind of bad now, huh? Oh, something's happening. I haven't seen this since I released this, by the way. That's a fact. Mm-hmm. No, don't do that.
I have to Google something. Right. Okay, Eva. No, don't do that again. Fun fact, I actually still do have a scepter, and it's hidden somewhere that I'm never gonna tell anyone, so.
Yeah. Okay, good. Got my answer. What the fuck? Why did you stop? I don't like that song that much, but like a little bit of it. Just not a lot of it. I need to get up on the bed. I'm on this bar thing and it's hurting my ass. And I just fell back under the bar thing. Mm-hmm. I don't want to bore anybody, so I'm just going to kind of curious if the next song is though. Is this where I went off out of the room into here and then my whole, because I do my whole entire outfit change in this very room. So this is or did I just go downstairs? Sometimes I go downstairs to get my outfit. I don't fucking know. Maybe I should do a behind the scenes of my live at homes. So I have a huge thing planned for February. Happy Valentine's Day, but just because there's more to come with regret. Starting in first week of February, so it's next week or so, or whenever February comes, I will be returning to Regret and starting out there will be episodes every single Monday for 4 weeks straight until the end of season 2, and then whatever season I'm on, I don't even know what season I'm on. Season 1, season 2, whichever one I'm on. Whichever season I'm on, then if I'm on season 1, then it'll be a while before season 2 comes. If I'm on season 2, it'll be a while before season 3 comes. The season that's coming up is especially intense, so stay tuned, because I will set the record straight. Logan will not kill himself, and Regret, he will try to. But that's when Austin comes in and his character stops Logan. So, yeah. He tries to with a knife, but it's totally backfires on him. Satan?
Okay.
Okay, what? Okay, now you want
to
see something. What's that thing, a dildo? I can't believe I just said that. Yeah, whatever. I don't got time for this shit. You're either gonna perform or I'm just gonna kick your ass in around the corner and take that. So I'm gonna take you. What song's this? Of course, you have to jump into a cover. This is my favorite song back then when it first came out. How many live ones in New York, but in the time. I want to get into the camera, that way you can see my reaction. What in the fuck? In
needed to burn that shirt if you think that it looks cool. I think it's already burned because I don't have that no more. I've gone through a lot of changes in my life. And burn that shirt. Well, when you think that that doesn't look cool anymore, burn it. Because that ain't cool. Okay, so I kind of actually remember that when I actually did that, I didn't have a microphone stand to, like, strip down it. And, you know, like, that thing where I do the, when I'm performing fire and I just get down and start busting. I didn't have that then, so I used that chair. And now I'm embarrassed of that, because I'm just bouncing up and down on the freaking chair. See?
Oh!
Yeah! Not yeah! No, it's. No, no, no. I love my reaction to those. This is really priceless. I'm gonna piss myself. What's the next song? Huh? Oh, I remember the background music I used for this.
What?
I actually used Miley's, performance when she, like, got on the wrecking ball for the first time during, like, AMA's awards? American Music Awards? I don't remember what awards it was, but it was an awards thing, and she got on a wrecking ball, and that's how I just paused the music, and then continued the music when I got in the chair. I don't know, that was, like, one of the hard things to ever do during a show like that, and yeah, don't ever do it, because it's hard. Now why the fuck is he saying?
When I'm older, I'll walk on down, but kill me now.
Oh, I love that song. That's so good. Me looking at the lyrics and pretend that nobody knows what I'm doing. This is just, what the fuck. My ass? Well, we didn't have to be a superstar to see that coming. Oh, shit. This is the last one that I'm watching. This is when I had the microphone. Fun fact, I recorded this on my tablet, so if you see this type of screen like this, that means I recorded it on my tablet. Which won't happen anymore because I don't record on my tablet anymore. What song is this?
It's time to celebrate. Time to have some fun. Yes. Having fun up in the club tonight. Fucking in the club. I'm 16 and I'm doing whatever the hell I want.
How long is this? I'm sorry, what? I remember when I started doing, like, I don't do that no more, because, well, I don't feel the need to. Maybe I'll do a reaction to these sometime, or these. Or do I have the knots? Those are embarrassing, and I haven't added to that playlist in a really long time. With that being said, this is the ending of the video. If I knew how to turn my phone off, I would. But, I have another video to do right after this, so I kind of have to wrap this up. So,
Thank you guys for watching. If you did, just do all the things that you would do on another YouTuber's video. And I'll see you guys in the next adventure. Peace.